Oh, man. Don't have much time. Holy shit!
Zombies? You're saying your death angel waits until the zombies die?
Yes! Give back to the angel of death and be rewarded! San no proud qualate! Lead them over the city!
Sorry about that, buddy. I thought you were one of those zombies. You got kind of a shambling thing going on. You may want to perk it up a bit.
Do you need Zombrex too? I need it real bad.
No. I'm just here doing a job. I'm Gary. Who the hell are you?
Nick Ramos. Hey, do you work in there? Can you help me?
In there? No, not that kind of job. No, my boss is kind of a big shot around here. He helps people who are, desperate.
So he's a crook.
Hey, don't be rude. I like to say kingpin. I think it sounds a little classier. Anyways, I gotta get in there and I gotta get a body from my boss. Tell you what, why don't you climb up there? Let yourself into the roof, then let me in. I know where the Zombrex is in there. You help me, I help you.
I want you climb up there?
All right. You don't want the Zombrex. That's not my problem. I'll catch you later, kid, maybe.
No, wait. You got a deal.
All right. Here, let me do you a favor, Nick. Let me show you a little trick that'll come in handy sometime. Show you a little goodwill. All right, keep an eye on those zombies there. Right? Watch this. Now, this is the best part. Now, get your ass up there and let me in. Oh, goes off all the time, right when I'm in the middle of... Yes, boss. Yeah. No, sir, I'm climbing up there right now. I'm on it. I'm all over it. Yeah, I gotta come.
Better have some Zombrex.
Took you long enough, Nick, or whatever your name is. Let's get down to that meat locker.
Yeah, come right in.
Yeah. Screw it!
I want you to look at the names on the drawers. The name we're looking for is Nicole White. That's her alias, we think.
What about my Zombrex? I could die, man.
First things first. It'll look okay to me.
What if I turn?
It's okay. I gotta go.
Look,
not this one.
Something, something, the third. Yeah, Mom didn't get it right the first two times. This girl don't want to come out, does she? Holy crap, this was my ex-mother.
Damn, where is she?
My boss don't pay me enough for this crap. Where is
she? Not this one. The right one, but it's locked. There gotta be keys somewhere down here.
Check over here.
Get to the Zombrex already. Hey, this is Nicole White, but there's no body.
Not there? Don't panic. Don't panic. Hey, must be in that back room.
Looks like a girl I know.
All right, well, here, come on. Help me move her.
Wait a minute. Ugh. I helped you in this place. Now it's your turn to help me.
Well, I don't know, pal. It looks like they're all out of Zombrex.
I guess I'm just gonna wait for the inevitable.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. I'm sorry. Hey. Do you want me to off you? So you don't gotta suffer.
Just hurry.
All right, okay, I'm hurrying. Coming right up.
Oh my God.
I think the safeties are on.
Can I see the gun?
By the way, you're welcome.
Will you just do it?
Okay, I'll do it. I'm not the best shot. Give me a moment. Oh, shit. That was my last bullet. Wait a minute. Look at your wound. It's healing itself. I ain't never seen anything like that before. What kind of freak are you?
I guess I don't know what kind of freak I am.
I guess you don't need no Zombrex either. Huh. Well, it worked out okay, you know? I mean, I didn't really want to shoot you. You seem like an okay guy.
Thanks.
Okay, let's go. Yeah, don't help me, whatever. I need you to do me a favor now that you're not dying or nothing. I need you to drive this stiff over to my boss's club, the Diamond Panty. It's right here in Angleton. I gotta get something very important.
Wait, listen. I gotta get back to my friends. We might have a way out of here. We found an old plane. We just need to find a few things to get it fixed.
My boss is very well connected. Do you understand what I'm saying? Very well connected. I'm sure he could get you fuel, whatever you need for the plane. Just leave her in the car. I'll meet you in the club, all right? Come on, I gotta go.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
I'll be there. Yeah, boss. No, I'm driving her over right now, sir. Yeah, I'm on my way. Right.
Anybody in here?
Local authorities report that quarantine stations in Los Perdidos are successfully chipping and evacuating survivors of the zombie outbreak.
What the hell?
The Secretary of Defense, former General John Hemlock, said today that as a purely preventative measure, chipping is strongly encouraged for everyone in the population.
Oh, boss, how am I supposed to know where the hell she is? Oh, oh.
This thing. All right, well, the boss ain't too happy. Turns out that's the wrong girl. You gotta help me find the right one.
Me? I already did what you asked.
Yeah, and I taught you my trick with the beast, so I'd say we're even.
Why does your boss want to find someone so bad that'll wait around when a bomb's gonna go off? Don't you want to get out of here, Gary?
Whatever. Not like I got any reason to live anyway. Listen, you said you knew a girl who looked like that girl. Annie, you said her name was Annie. Now, maybe that's the girl he's looking for, so why don't you go bring her back here, and we'll give you anything you want. We'll give you fuel for your plane, your friends, whatever.
I don't know if I could do that to her. It's nothing personal, but...
All right. Well, don't let the big bomb hit you in the ass on your way out.
I'll have to ask my boss if she knows where she went. She seems to know a lot about them and where they hang out.
Okay. Don't leave me hanging here.